So we are back to the channel and let's look into it. So now some icons and shapes and some other effects in PowerPoint. Now let's get to the lesson. Okay. So I have this one. It's shapes. I have many shapes in here. As here. Okay, we have icons, and this is the 3D emotion. This is the butterfly, and this is my favorite YouTuber, and this is the peacock. Let's see, this is my pictures as well. And this is my picture that I downloaded. Now this is the end of show, and we're going to back to this one, back to normal. See the shape like this one? Let me see. Okay, see the shape like this one? Now we click and show, and then there's so many shapes that look like this one. See? And this is okay. If one this, we have to click this to like this. I live. Life. Oh, this is the text, so this, see, like that, just like that. Okay, now we're going to how to use this one. And that's now, we save up, and something as well, like this one. Let's choose the dog one. I'll choose this one. Okay. Oh, that's not the title of the lesson. So this is, we're going to use PowerPoint. Use PowerPoint. Okay. Yes. Now like this. Using PowerPoint is like making a movie. You can add picture. And short video to it. And that's just how. So we're gonna move this way. No. Okay. Okay, use PowerPoint. So this is, just delete. See, it's the first is shape. type into design to start a new one. And there's a menu. See? Maybe I should say there's some more. Alright. Now what about this? Just it. There's two. Delete. Alright, now we have two, one, and this. Yes, let's see. Okay. I can add victory. No. No. I mean, on my pictures, it's like animals. Ooh, background. Background, I'll choose this one. This is good. Ooh. Shape. I mean, this shape is a shape, so we can choose anything we want. We have many, like this one. See? We have many, and this one that I'm not just deleted. I'm going to delete it by the end. Okay, this should move to okay, this look like a pizza, so I'll have a sliver. This line, okay, then a picture this one. Cut. No title. Alright, this is the chain. Yep, it's very big. See? Now I can smarten it up like this one. Here, mirror. Turn some views. And now we see, let's see. Okay, we see this one. Click on special. Now we want one look like this. Not all look like that. We are not. No. Now, want to do that, just click in transition. Now, can choose anything you want. Now, morph. See? You don't want that. Just click it. Now, we have many, like, forward, doors. I don't know what I kind of like keep. Nope. Let's see. It's better to choose with curtain. Okay. This one. Let's see. Pure. Oh. Page curve. We need you, this right, or the to the left. Now we see the right. This one. Again. Diamond. Nope. It's soft. Where is it? And up. That look good. Okay. Now click to the slideshow. And we have everything you see in here. See? It's in here. Okay, so click one more. and turn to this. Alright, that's that. That's how we do PowerPoint. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.